Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the door panel, the rear door panel. I will explain you how to do it on the front door panel. Okay, what you need? A long cross screwdriver. This is the same, but it has an extension. And some plastic removal tools. Okay, what do you want? First, you will need to remove this piece of trim. It will have three clips, one here, one in the middle, one on this end. Okay, after all three clips are free, slide it. Slide it to the back. Because it has this hook, 1, 2, 3 clips. Under this, you will have two screws, one here, one there. After that, you will need to remove this plastic trim. Okay. When you remove this, don't start with this side because you will break these two parts here. Start all the time with this side. Under this you will have a screw. I will show you the screw. And another screw on the bottom of the door panel. I will show you everything. This is Audi A6 from 2006, I think, yes. Okay, here. Let's take a look. One screw there, one screw there. Here you will have another screw in this hole. You can see. This is your plastic trim. You must remove it like this, and on the bottom you'll have another screw. We will remove everything. Okay, I will remove the screws. I will show you how to do it on the front door panel. It's a little bit. It's not the same. Okay. You can upgrade your speakers if you wanted to. They have three screws, Torx. I think there are T20 screws. And we will have another one. I forgot to tell you. Here is a hole. You can see. It's a big hole here, and we will have another one. In total, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 screws. I forgot to tell you about this one. It's a hole there. You need that. Okay. You're free. Now you will have some clips on the door. Start somewhere. it will be hard to pull it. Back in. Sometimes they break, sometimes they came out nice.
These are the screws.
Okay.
Now,
what you have to do is to take it up. Okay, I will remove the cables to show you everything. Okay, this is your door panel. You can see that the clips are still there. Take a look, the clips are still on the door. Here one, and then another one, here. I will glue this, it's not a problem. Okay, now, if you want to upgrade your stickers, take a look, three screws, one here, one there, and another one under. Torx T20, I think. I will test it to see. T20 Torx. Don't try to remove the swiper because it's impossible to this model. The swiper is one piece with this whole rubber. Take a look. Here is the swiper. You can see it's one piece. This. Wait a minute. It's one piece. This, if you want to remove this, it's a lot of work. Okay, this is the door panel. Here you have your window motor regulator. Under this cover, you will have the crane window. Okay, I will explain you on the front door what you want. What you shouldn't do, you don't need to remove this cover like in the back. If you try to remove this, you will break it 100%. Okay, don't remove this. The screw that is behind this, they move it here on the top. Remove this thing here with a plastic removal tool carefully. It will come up. You can see here, there you have the screw. Okay, this will came off, but only this screw. Don't remove this, remove this thing. In rest is the same. You will have here one screw, under one screw, and this is it. How we remove the front and the rear door panel on a Audi A6 from 2006. Thank you. And bye bye.